Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Carter Center on the campus of Rosary Academy for tonight's Trinity League match between the visiting Modern Day Monarchs and your Rosary Royals. Ladies and gentlemen, the starting lineup for the Modern Day Monarchs. And outside here, a freshman, number 21, Lady Ostabar. At center, a sophomore, number 4, Ava Ostabar. And outside here, a junior, number 2, Isabel Clark. A defensive specialist, a junior, number 11, Tessa Hurley. At libero, a junior, number 14, Melissa Kawa. At middle blocker, a senior, number 15, Preston Johnson. And the captain of the Monarchs, a middle blocker, a senior, number 22, Liv Herzog. The head coach for the Monarchs is Dan O'Dell, and the assistant coaches are Crystal Day and Gary Yee. And now, the starting lineup for you Rosary Royals. And outside here, a freshman, number 15, Madeline Lambert. At opposite, a sophomore, number 24, Ella Paniagua. At center, a sophomore, number 18, Isabella Gastineau. At the barrel, a junior, number 17, Gianna Sharabetta. At middle blocker, a junior, number 12, Finley Hawker. At middle blocker, a junior, number 4, Lulu Parks. And the captain for the Royals, an outside hitter and a senior, number 2, Sarah Ibarra. The head coach for the Royals is Niloufar Mojad. from Liz Herzog. I have monarchs back to serve and give the reveal. Scores for the Monarchs.
Thank you.
Reyes.
The lead is 21-11.
Isabel Solorio has returned. Giselle Rowe with the serve. Gianna Sorensen has rejoined. Giselle Rowe will serve. Samara Gordon with the winner.